we're so excited and everyone's so excited about it that we cannot wait to continue to experience everything that's here first.
I didn't know that there was such a thing, and it feels good to have an official ceremony kind of welcoming you to the Olympic Games. It's awesome.
This planning committee puts together just so that the athletes and the whole entire organization can feel special. We're really, really, truly blessed.
Since the very first Olympic Winter Games in Chamonix, France, bobsleigh has awarded gold medals. While sled racing has been around since the mid-1800s, bobsleigh had to wait until the Swiss invented it after attaching two skeleton sleds together and adding a steering mechanism. Thus, one of the speediest winter sports was born.
I think for our sport, we have to be relaxed, right? And what the dancing does is give you that relaxed, fun kind of mindset. So it helps with that.
I'm getting everyone so excited and pumped up about the welcome ceremony. So we just had to join in with them and celebrate. Hey, hey, hey.